What's up, you guys? Y'all know what it is. We're back for another one. Day 7 of the normal part of the Sam's New Year Sale 2024 event. So let's get right to it. Day 7 seems there was going to be the Insomnia. This is the fortune cookie scene, so here we go. Damn. He would act like that though. Let's get him. Damn. And of course, Seven is going to come barging out at some point because Miles is there. There he is. The man makes point. Cold is better in the cold, as I say. Not necessarily verbatim, but you get the idea. Shit. Get on. Though they would be the ones to immediately lose it. Let's see, who we got? Who we got? Oop, there we go. Ace. Yep, sorry, Marius. Damn. No bigger Melia simp out there than Sebek. Plus the entire Melia fandom combined to same. Do I have anyone to go for silver? Don't think so. In that case, but Malius, why the fuck not? Have three house ones for some reason. Dorm Silver go with Sebek. Try that. Let's see. We have this one. I don't remember if I've put them at a high level though, so that's unfortunate. Or spell level, enough to duo. Wait, no. Does he go with Sebek? Yes, he does. Yes, yes, yes. My guess is no. Very much how that would go, though. Here goes Rugi, here goes Azul, here goes Sebek. Let's do that one. Just because I thought I did, but I apparently did not. Yep. How to sacrifice it? Anyway, guys, that is it. So we're just finishing up the kind of missions and stuff that are left. So it's just a couple of the for the first round at least. But those have until the end of the event. So we'll start them on the right path. We have day 8 and 9 for the normal extra battles, then we have 6 and 9 finishers, and 45 battles in the characters coming. So that's, it happened, you know how it goes. But that is it for now, you guys. Day 8, I assume, is probably going to feature Ramshackle, because that's the only other dorm that's left, even though it's not technically its own dorm, but there's the whole you and Grim are students thing, so they'll probably show up on tomorrow's day or day 9. One of them might be a staff day, would be my guess, but I don't remember what happened last year's, so that's kind of the part that's messing up with me. But and then as of tomorrow, at time of recording, so January 8th is when the Kaleem New Year's showcase, the rerun of last year's one, is going to come out. So if you guys are pulling for them, that starts tomorrow, your chance, and it goes until the end of the event, same as everything else going on right now, except for I think the fortune cookie shop and the key redeem ones. Those go until the 24th, so you have a little over a week and a little over, no, like a little under 2 weeks and a little under a week, basically. Wait, no. Today is the 7th, so you have 10 days and then 17 days, yep, so week and a half, and then, like, nothing. Week and a half and then 2.5 weeks, I guess. Sounds like too long, but no, I think that's right. Anyway, that'll be it for now, you guys, so feel free to share the video, like the video, subscribe to the channels, drop a comment where you can. Truly helps out, and it's appreciated. keep your eye out for more content as the days go along with the event, as Malleus and Lily are put into a standard showcase. We've got Malleus' birthday bash coming up later this month as well, and then part 2 of book 7 is coming out as well later on, so we'll have a couple of things going on. Thank you guys. Signing off.